In this video, I will show you how to fix text message or SMS not sending. Cannot send text message but can receive using Android or Samsung Galaxy phone. So let's get started. First of all, make sure your phone is not in airplane mode. If it is in airplane mode, then switch it off and see you have selected the SIM card section correctly. If you have two SIM card in your phone, if everything is fine but your problem is not solved, see the troubleshooting methods. Go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out apps or application manager. Open it. Search for the message app. Select the message app that you are using. Tap on storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap OK or delete. Move back and tap on permissions. Make sure that you have allowed all the permissions. After that, move back and tap on message settings, block number and spam. Make sure you haven't blocked the person you want to message. If so, unblock them. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your device. After the restart, open your message app. I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your device, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Go to the settings of your device. Open connections. Tap on SIM manager. Make sure that your SIM card are working properly. They doesn't have any network issue. Or if you found your SIM card is disabled here, then enable it. After that, open your SMS app. Tap on 3 dots. Tap settings. Tap on more settings. Tap text messages. Make sure that your message center number is correct. Open the message center number. Now close these applications. Open a web browser and search for the message center number according to your SIM card company. Once you find the message center number, copy the message center number from here. Now open the messaging app. Input the message center number correctly or paste the message center number here. Tap on set. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.